feet. That's
what's up, everybody? It's August 14th. It's currently 8 p.m. I just got off work, 12-hour day shift. So now I'm off to Shoal Lake 39 Powwow, and that's about 40 minutes from where I live here in Kenora. So that's where I'm going. Catching the last session, so I'm hoping to do some drum hopping and do some singing, sing on them tradish drums, have some powwow food. One of the main purposes of me vlogging is just to show people that can't travel, like, you know, work, or just don't have the money to go places, I guess, like far places. That's one of the reasons why I vlog, just so the people at home can watch and experience it at the same time and experience it from a singer's perspective. Also, if you didn't know, I make drumsticks unlimited. So I like to advertise on this page or in my vlogs. Just pulling into the powwow grounds right now, Shoal Lake 39. And it's pretty packed. Hopefully I can find some parking here on the road. Lake of the Woods drum. Is that your boy Herb?
Yeah.
Cryden?
We are going to start the special here, the next traditional. We are calling the ladies who are entering the woman.
Are you the one they call the wiener director?
Please.
Yeah!
families requesting a duck and dive. Young Spirit, are you up for that song? Hands off here tonight. Men's Jungle, get ready. We're going to be calling you right away onto the dance floor. You might want to start getting ready on the edge of the dancing arena. And this is going to be based on the crowd selection, I believe.
Oh, geez, we have a late one here. Look at this one.
Oh, you and I, bud.
That's a duck.
Kagon Saganago, say you and I.
Oh, no, we just...
That's for tingling, eh? I thought that was a tipping dancer.
Leaving Apollo now, heading back to Kenora. Had a good evening. Got to do some singing. Sang on the traditional drums, and it's already, 12:25 a.m., so should be home in about 35 minutes. Good afternoon. It's the day after Shoal Lake Powwow. Pretty much just want to do a recap. Shoal Lake Powwow was pretty packed for a traditional powwow. There was lots of drums, lots of dancers and spectators. And that's my home reserve, so it's always good to go home and visit, have a good time. Lots of specials they had today, or last night. They had the switch dance special where the women make their own outfits into chicken dancers and the guys do the jingle dresses. It's like no disrespect or nothing, like it's all fun and games, I guess. They say laughter is all a part of healing. They do that every year at the end of the powwow, so it was good. Had a good time, got some powwow food, and yeah, that's about it, man. Got home about 1 o'clock in the morning. So my next stop is this weekend. I hit the road Thursday with my little brother and my son. We're off to Crow Fair, and that'll be the next vlog. Peace.